To Raleigh, poets of yore sang of a mountain that would stand tall, even should all other lands sink beneath the sea. Indomitable and eternal, it arises from Urcopacha, the hundred peaks of time. Of all the beasts which crawl and fly, only the legendary Valigarmanda could hope to disturb the summit's serene majesty. Yet, with that flying calamity imprisoned by the Dawn Serpent, what great feat remains for those who would claim the throne?
So this is Urcopacha. I've never actually been here before. Mountains everywhere you look.
That one massive peak in particular has quite the presence. It puts me in mind of Som Ahl.
That is Warkor Sormor, the tallest mountain in Yogg-Tural. Its sheer height makes it an imposing climb. But there are other reasons the ambitious keep their distance.
Oh? Do tell.
Where to begin?
Excuse me, but you're Wuk Lamat, are you not? I hadn't thought to encounter one of the Dawn's promise here of all places. But I should introduce myself. I am Bol Nok, a weaver by trade.
Well met, Bol Nok. We're on our way to Watrun Pelo.
Oh, truly? I've just come from there, as it happens. I'd ask the Pelu Pelu who sell me their wool to give me a tour of their alpaca ranch. The head rancher and I shared a bottle of mezcal while he explained the finer points of wool production.
Mezcal? Is that a local beverage?
It's an Urcopacha specialty. A spirit made from distilled agave heart juice.
Yes, and it must have done wonders for my mood, for I tripled my usual order of alpaca wool. They did offer me a discount, though, so it wasn't a bad deal in the end. but listen to me, boring you with my tedious stories. I will leave you before you are lulled to sleep. Goodbye, and safe travels! Oh, silly me! I almost forgot to say the thing I actually wanted to say. Peace for Tural. I agree with your vision, Third Promise. You have my support in your bid for the throne.
I gather from his tale, we would be foolish to underestimate Pelu Pelu merchants.
Yes, they do more than run the markets in Tuliola. Pelu Pelu peddlers can be found everywhere in Tural, traveling from place to place on their sturdy alpacas. They are effusive and engaging speakers, and many is the customer who's been talked into spending more than they bargained for.
They won't find this customer so easily charmed.
Watrun Pelo is down the path! Off the main road! Don't get lost!
It's right there.
Thank you.
Deducing the Don Servant's Elector was the first step of the feat. Too simple a task for this aspiring ruler, eh?
Right. Not hard at all. Zorolja?
I am told the head ledger, Tobli, is to be found here.
You have to guess which one of us is Tobli. That's part of the test.
You're Tobli.
Without even asking a single question. Very impressive indeed. Without amusing prologue out of the way, we can proceed to the actual challenge. Per the Dawn Servant's instructions, I was free to devise any manner of feat. I considered the number of possibilities in the 10th column. But I think I have a good one. You must go forth and capture for me an alpaca.
While I've not had the best experiences with alpacas, aren't they generally docile creatures? That doesn't sound like much of a challenge.
Bring out the example!
This is a special kind of alpaca. Would you please approach the animal, Third Promise?
Who? Me? Well, it should stay calm if I stay calm, right? That's what Erinville said. Ah! The little monster spat on me!
Oh, that stinks. I can't.
Alpacas are paradoxical creatures, being both extremely curious and extremely cowardly. Press your luck when they're frightened, and you'll get a face full of spit. As you've all just witnessed. Has an awful stench, their expectoration. The globs contain half-digested food, you see, making it an effective deterrent against perceived threats.
Wild valley breeds like this one are especially timid, and can therefore be quick to lash out. They're also especially hardy.
Indeed. We take the rugged wild alpacas and breed them with our gentle domesticated stock. This produces the strong but biddable pack animals prized by our traveling merchants.
That's all well and good, but did I need to bathe an alpaca spit for you to make your point?
So, the task is to catch a wild alpaca.
That is correct. But be warned that it is a feat easier said than done. I suggest you prepare well before you enter the valley where the creatures dwell.
And by you, I mean the claimants only. Allies are not permitted to assist with their catching. The alpacas will help me judge which of you is worthy of receiving a keystone.
So I'm to chase down a fluffy, spitting demon, and that somehow proves I'm fit to rule?
As I said, the Dawn Servant granted me the freedom to decide my challenge. And when you reach the end of the rite, I dare say you will understand why I chose what I chose.
Very well. This won't take long.
Wait! Didn't I warn you this was easier said than done? There are preparations to be made, factors to consider.
A beast is a beast. All yield to strength.
So far, this experience has done absolutely nothing to improve my opinion of alpacas. But that doesn't mean I can't do this. Revolting spit aside, they're just another animal.
Are you all right, Orklamat? We thought we heard you scream.
The third promise does not scream. It was more of a startled yelp.
Scream, in other words.
Did you find the Elector?
Oh, we certainly did.